I can just like look at this molten metal and this electricity, and then I get to have made something. Like, how cool is that?
The noise it makes,
playing with scrap pieces of metal,
it drives me. I just want to learn it all.
You'll be working on competencies, or you'll be working on a certification, and you go in the yard and you cut metal and you grind it down, and then you get graded on all your work.
Outside is the cutting area, which you can use like a grinder if you're preparing a piece to weld on, and we use oxyacetylene torches to cut our metal.
Inside here, there's stick welding, MIG welding, and TIG welding. I like working hands-on and not just sitting in a classroom all the time and learning a lot of new things I haven't done before.
To have a place like this where they teach high schoolers in the day and adults at night, it just lets you have another opportunity.
After going through this program and like learning and molding the metal and all that, I found out it wasn't just a career, it was more of a passion. It just feels like a whole nother art form.
Each welder has like a different style, and it's a lot more personal and a lot more artistic.
Painters have their brushes and welders have their torches.
It's a good career path. You can make a lot of money in it, and if you enjoy it, which I do, you can get better at it. This program has changed my life a lot because it set me up for a career that I didn't even know was possible for me.
It will benefit you if you work hard. It will take you places you would never think you would go to.
If I didn't enroll in this program and see it through, I probably wouldn't have discovered my passion for welding, and I probably wouldn't find a job that I love.